Cosplay Genie. I'm your host, color me Aorin, and today we have something special for all Dota 2 lovers out there. Today we're going to make the Book of Necronomicon from the game Dota 2. Now, as many of you know, this book is one of the most important items for a lot of heroes, and I'm going to be cosplaying as Lycan for ESL India Premiership 2017, so let me show you how you can make your own Necronomicon. So let's get started, shall we? To make your necro book, you will need nothing but normal foam. So I'm going to take the foam and draw the pattern of the book on top of it. Now, using any marker that you guys have, draw the pattern of the elevated design and then use it and cut down with the cutter or a pair of scissors, whichever you're comfortable with. Now that we have cut down, we're going to cut the other four parts of the box. We'll glue them later, but we do need to make the book shape, you know, the pages that are there. For that, this is a very basic, simple technique. All you have to do is take a piece of foam, take a cutter, cut straight lines. It could be crooked, it could be edges. Keep on slicing the foam, not all the way through, a little bit, and take a heat gun and then heat up the foam. And as you can see, slowly the lines will show up and you can see this nice, smooth book page texture. Now that this is done, we're going to join all our book pieces together using a hot glue gun. So I have glued them together one by one, and now it's time ready to paint. We're going to paint the inside of the book brown because you don't want people seeing the white foam. And then I'm going to use the same color of brown to paint the book, a little bit shading and texturing using a paintbrush. Now I'm using a little bit of old muddy mellow colors for the pages because this is a Necronomicon. It's an old book. It's not a brand new. And using my hand, I'm using white paint to smudge it around and give it a little rusty and dusty effect. Now, if you guys aren't happy with it, you can always go on and add in more white paint to make it look slight lighter. For the rest of the book, I'm going to use the same mellow color and I'm painting this up. You're gonna have to let it dry. For the green part, that's the green tentacle part, I used hot glue gun and I kept adding more hot glue gun, and then I'm going to paint it green. This is gonna give it the 3D texture effect that you need. For the inside, I took yellow and red plastic sheets that I cut out from an old notepad, and you're just going to stick them together and then stick and glue. I am using this as a cover for my phone. It's hiding, and as you can see, I turned on the torch inside and it's glowing. There you go. Alright, so that was how you can make your own Necronomicon book. Now, if you guys want to get really crafty, you guys can take an actual book and turn this into the cover, or you guys can make this into a jewelry box or any sort of storage that you have or you want to keep in your house. It looks quite pretty, and for all the Dota 2 fans, it's really nice way to bring in the fun and put on those crafty shoes. Now, don't forget to like and subscribe to us. Like up this video and tell me in the comments below what you felt about this and what else you want us to make on the show. We'll be coming up soon with much more new genies, new tutorials, and much more content for you guys. So this is Aorin signing off. Take care.